Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall Autodesk's AutoCAD. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to search and type control panel and just open it, and here go to programs and features, and you'll be having the search option over here. Just search for auto. Basically these are the things that got installed in our system along with AutoCAD. So you need to uninstall literally everything. So first let's begin with the main one, which is the AutoCAD. Right click and uninstall, select yes. So this will take quite some time because this is a big application. So it will ask us to restart the computer. We can restart after uninstalling all the Autodesk applications. Just click on not now and click on finish, and we can just refresh it. The Autodesk has gone, the main one. Now do the same for the remaining applications. Right click and select uninstall. So after uninstalling, you won't be having anything over here. Now if you just go to search and type AutoCAD, you won't be getting the AutoCAD application. And apart from this, we need to delete in some other folders too. So first just search for run and click on open. And now you need to type this particular thing inside the run. It's going to be percentage local app data percentage, and just click on OK. And it will take you to app data local folder. Here you can see we will be having this Autodesk folder also. So you can just right click and delete it. Yeah, if you want, you can just search for Autodesk if you're getting something. So that is fine. And another important folder is local disk C. It's going to be under program files. Here also check if you are having the Autodesk folder. Again under program files, here also check. We are having any disks, that's fine. And next under here, see we are having Autodesk. So this one is about 3.3 GB in size. So you can just right click, delete it. And after doing all these changes, make sure that you are restarting your system. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.